What differentiates us as a social species is the need to be seen and known and loved, and the need to see and know and love others. And no one rides for free. Like, we all come into this adulthood with hard stuff. Mm-hmm. And what I would say is true about complacency, and 95% of what I see that people call pathology is it's armor.
Yeah.
It's not, it's armor. It's how, it's behaviors and ways of thinking that I've developed to protect myself from being hurt.